got that knife. Ask him yourself when he gets back. Keep your stuff, damn it.
Please.
Why do I have to ask?
To see you, V.
Seems pretty, secluded here.
It is appropriate for such a secret meeting.
What the hell happened? You look close to awful.
You see a man robbed of his implants, money, and dignity. Look well. It is not all bad. I am mostly unnoticed in the streets.
Friend you mentioned here?
Oda? He should be here any moment now.
Willing finally to give me the spec on him?
He's Hanako-sama's bodyguard.
Hanako Arasaka's? From the carrier at anchor in the bay. Saburo's daughter.
Yes, and if he believes you, we'll next meet with her.
Sure you can trust him?
Yes.
Convincing. Very.
I have nothing to lose. Is that better?
Worse. Because I got plenty to lose.
By God, huh? A good sign. He is usually camouflaged.
Takemura-san.
Oda.
Is this him? Your thief.
He's my witness, V.
Can't speak for myself, you know.
So speak. I have been told you know things.
Was there, saw what happened. Yorinobu strangled the old guy.
Silence! Not one word more. You will bring death to your door.
But it is the truth. Hanako-sama must hear it.
My one concern is to keep her safe in this city forgotten by the gods.
Is she in danger?
Now? No. Yet during the parade to honor Arasaka-sama, most certainly.
I bring you this witness to his murder. And you dare to worry about the silly parade? Fool!
Correct. Unlike you, I have not yet failed to keep my oath to do my duty.
But you can't ignore the truth.
The only thing I regret is that I came here to meet you.
There is a price on your head.
I do you a favor now by not cutting it off and taking it straight to your inner
Sorry, self. But this is gonna take much longer.
What would you do now, were you in my place?
I do no favors. I would deliver you a head to Yorinobu-sama.
Consider yourself lucky that I am not you.
Oda!
What?
We're talking about a guy who killed his father to seize control of Arasaka. Gonna take an interest in this or not?
I will not. But I will let you leave this place, this city, unharmed. If I see either of you again, I will not be so lenient.
Be very careful, my friend. We are all so far from home.
Good fucking riddance. 1 hour Arasaka whack job is already plenty.
Fine friend there. Got any more?
Alas, only him.
Well, can't say we didn't try.
We tried, yes, and obtained something useful.
How do you figure that?
What Oda said, they returned to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see the parade? It is our chance, perhaps, if somehow we can get to Hanako-sama. We must do a proper reconnaissance first. We'll need a precise map of Japantown.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help?
Hang on. Not so fast. Make it sound as easy as hacking a schism. You said yourself, Hanako's got the tightest security in All Night City.
Correct. That is why I wish for you to contact us with the local fixer.
Just a fixer dame. Okaku Okada runs a pachinko parlor on Jig Jig Street.
We must pay this woman a visit. Will you join me?
Sure, why not?
J.J. Street. What is this name?
Just a Night City name.
Beware, you mock me too often.
You alright, Goro?
Yes. Why the sudden concern?
I'm just asking. Does everything with you have to have an ulterior motive?
I apologize. That came off wrong. I am simply not used to such questions. People like me, either we are doing well, or we are in a grave.
Any idea what's going on at Arasaka?
Only what I can surmise from what I see on TV. Yorinobu and his puppets grin at the cameras and insist that everything is under control. But the wider the smile, the bigger the lies.
Hey, you looking for some company tonight?
How I miss the sound.
Rogue, my sweet. This has got to be a misunderstanding. I've no idea who jumped your team, but the Claws? No, never. My boys know their place. I'm sorry, got to go. I have guests.
Kako, long time no see.
So what brings you here? And your charming friend is?
Happen to be working together, that's all.
Takemura Goro desu. Okada-san, owai dekite kouhei desu.
Ah, a true gentleman. Ah, shame only that he's being hunted by all Arasaka's tin soldiers. And Yuffie, bring him to my door. Give me one reason why I shouldn't notify the proper authorities right away.
Hey, Eddie's is why. Always about Eddie's, Wakako. You want to make them? We got biz. Doesn't get any simpler.
So tell me, and mark well, I still have my phone at hand.
Let's start with the Eddies you already owe me. Sandra Dorset job?
Weren't in any rush to collect before. Surely you can wait a little longer.
V, now is not the time. Tell Okada-san what we come for.
Need intel on the parade that's scheduled to come through Japantown.
So it's Arasaka. Again. What I fail to understand is, why come to me? Did Mr. Deshawn not come to the phone?
Arasaka, Tiger Claws, kinda like the family dog screwing the cat, huh? Can't possibly be fond of the people who killed your grandkid.
That was very long ago.
Time's the best healer? A wound like that, though.
A wound like that, no. Everything's on the shards.
How much does this cost? My pockets are empty.
Clearly. My gift to you, it's free.
Okada-san, what is free often proves most costly.
Gonna take them or not?
For free? You sure?
Got my reasons, but patience, I got none. Japantown. Whole district is to be sealed off for the parade. Dashi platforms, the main attraction. They'll fly this way, high above street level. Along the parade route, balconies, footbridges, and vantage points affording good views. Hanako Arasaka, the guest of honor, will deliver her speech from the largest float. She'll do this exactly here. Got no idea about security, but given recent events, expect it to be tight. Our last parade? Arasaka undercovers infiltrated the crowd. Not to mention a smattering of sharpshooters, drones. And if that's not enough fun for one day, a net runner, one at least. They use the city CCTV to observe everything. Main access point, here. It's an old automated control center. If you ask me, most useful by far. At the end, the floats afloat out of Japantown, and we'll be left with trash up to our elbows that no one will collect. That's it. It's all I have.
It must be enough.
Then go. Be on your way.
Carnage! Through! Follow your instinct!
not at all curious what we're going to all this trouble for.
Blissful ignorance has served me well. In any case, I'll find out soon, won't I?
Thanks, Wakako.
We appreciate this, Okada-san.
Willing to bet nobody knows Westbrook like you do.
My husbands knew Westbrook, yes. Each of them, very high in the Tiger Claws. Ruled Japantown.
What did they do?
They did what made the best eddies. Gave them the most pull, sold sex and black market tech.
I can't help asking, how many of those husbands did you have?
5. All went before their time. Terrible family tragedy.
You're not afraid that tragedy will strike you?
Have to live somehow. For my 9 sons.
We have some outstanding biz to settle. Remember Sandra Dorset?
I don't forget such things. Here is your reward. It comes with a fairly ample bonus. Go see a Ripper Doc. They'll weave you a dermal imprint that will enable smart gun compatibility. A Tiger Claw specialty. 10 casinos, 5 pulls, top end brain dance.
A delightful, mature woman. This information, it could be just what we need. But I will try to investigate further. I will stay here some time and call some associates. The moment I learn something new, I will let you know.
Stay safe, Goro.
You as well. Until next time. Yeah.